Harvest Thieves. Thank you, guys.
There's a guilty old man in this young man's body, and he thinks that all he's got is all that he got. He don't understand the ways he falls. And I'm sweating out the shakes with the pills on the Bible, little whiskey in my hands, it's all he's got. Little old sly, be the architect of my room. said this whole country's a mess. The sun's rising on the east. It's a long wood. Big old boys and towers shaking their windows. And I found a nice place to lay my shame in a rusty mailbox. I trust me. All these fine people I have up here with me. This is Anna Facette on the keys. Brian McGrath on the drums back here. Mike Mangalinden on the bass. It's my good buddy Kobe Tate on the guitar here. Ham saved my life last year. I had my appendix taken out, and they helped me pay for all of that. And maybe I wouldn't be sitting up here if it weren't for Ham. So. I'd probably still be sitting here, but I would be being dead a lot. So. Also, I work here at Waterloo, as some of you know, so I gotta go right back to work after work. You said this looks like heaven when the sun sets. You were right. That muddy water's cleaner than your soul. You were right. Well, that bridge will take you up just like a rocket. You were right. Arkansas, grab your throat and choke. You were right.
Thank you.
So we got one more for you, which works out well because I just popped a string. And if I pop another one, I'm just going to have to sing it. We want to thank Waterloo for having us today. It's one of the best jobs I ever had. I really enjoy coming here every single day. And thank you, Ham, again, for everything you do. Seriously, we have several bandmates that are on Ham, and in every instance, you guys have been super helpful, so thanks a lot. Thank you very much, guys. We're harvesting. We got some stuff for sale if you're interested. Thanks a lot.